News 8 has your back this morning with the latest on the fight between Anthem and Hartford HealthCare. We've told you about this before. The two companies have been duking it out over contract terms. Now you will have to pay more for some of the services. News 8's Kent Pierce is live in Hartford with everything you need to know. Good morning, Kent.
Good morning, Teresa. And the deadline of last night at midnight has come and gone. Still no deal between Hartford HealthCare and Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield. So if you've got Anthem as your insurance, you are no longer in network for the five hospitals associated with Hartford HealthCare. Here's what you need to know about what this is. If you're currently in one of the five hospitals, you won't be kicked out. You will get treated as if you were still in the network. That's if you're currently in the hospital. If you need emergency care, you can still get it at all five of these hospitals. But if you had a procedure scheduled for today and Anthem is your insurance, well, you're not going to get that procedure unless you pay for it yourself, of course. It all comes down to money. Hartford HealthCare, the corporation that runs these hospitals, wants a bigger increase than Anthem is willing to pay. Anthem says its rate increases in recent years have easily outpaced inflation. Let's show you the five hospitals affected here. Hartford Hospital is one. That includes the Institute of Living and Jefferson House. The Hospital of Central Connecticut, that's in New Britain. Mid-State Medical Center in Meriden. Bacchus Hospital in Norwich, and Wyndham Hospital. Now, if there's still no agreement, a month from now, five more hospitals and medical centers will also be affected by this or lack of agreement. Both sides say they're going to keep negotiating. To give you some idea how many people are affected by this, Hartford HealthCare sent out letters to everybody who's been a patient in the past year who has Anthem. That list, according to the Hartford Current, totaled more than 104,000 people. We're live outside Hartford Hospital this morning. I'm Kent Pierce. Back to you.